We are in Lake Redbrook. Oh, very tiny. I didn't see this kind of bird at home.
Don't touch that wall there.
No.
No, it's that one there. See?
We will go for a short walk and we will show you around Lake Redbrook. We go for a short walk. Ah, there's a fence there. How can we get there?
Huh?
That's it. You can do kayak and fishing in this lake. I came back on the next morning and I enjoy the sunrise. I don't have a chance to get the sunset because the weather is not good when we stay there, and it's always cloudy. This is the other side of the lake. But we didn't walk that far because the grass is long and we're worried about the snake.
Come on, Mr. Kelly. Mr. Kenneth. Kenneth.
They also had units here for you to stay if you don't want to use your caravan or you don't want to sleep in a tent. The place is very clean, it's well looked after, and we also had a good customer service here. This is the camping kitchen and it's very clean, and you can also use the cooking equipment here. And they also had a fire pit that you can use if you want to have a campfire at night. Lake Redbrook is very clean and very quiet place. The only problem we had when we stay here is we having problem to get reception with our phone, but overall it's good. And if you want to stay in a quiet place, well, this is the perfect one. They had a good setup with the caravan park, where you park, you are distance from the other caravan. Thank you for watching, and if you're only new in this channel, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.